So, hello, welcome back to my channel. Last video of the year, the year of COVID, my God, 2020 has been a terrible year, has been a great year. Now I've been doing this channel for 7 months now, and this is, I think, the best opportunity to thank you for this huge support and the great contacts I was able to come by. It was really something special for me, and I hope and I will try to continue it in 2021, which hopefully or possibly will be the year when we overcome this COVID virus due to the availability of a vaccine. Okay, enough with the serious stuff. Today's video is something special because on my Vinyl Me Please video I got a great comment from the flip side. And in that comment he wrote that he watches my video with his 13-year-old son, Carter. And I really love that comment, you know, to imagine that a father and a son sits there in front of the monitor and watches my video and the vinyls I show and discuss them. It's that's great, really great. I love that comment. I really love the picture I have in my head when I read that, and I thought, what albums, what vinyl editions can you show a 13-year-old boy or young man which are really cool for him? You know, do I have those kind of records? Because if I now show Joel Lee Morgan Sidewinder, it's not that cool, I can imagine, for a 13-year-old. And so I thought, I flipped through my records, and I found two which I hope are cool enough or are cool for a 13-year-old man like Carter is. And I show them now, Carter. I show them to you and your friends. And I start with Joe Hazaishi. Joe Hazaishi is a Japanese composer, and he does a lot of anime scores for Japanese anime movies, which are cool, I guess, I hope. And this is beautiful, beautiful music, gorgeous music from Japanese animes, and maybe that is interesting. This is cool stuff to a young man like you, Carter. At least I hope so. But I think it can get better. I think it can get even cooler. And my coolest record for a 13-year-old young man, in my opinion, is this one. You recognize this? This is Super Mario, and this is from Grant Kirkhope. Grant Kirkhope does the score for some of the scores for the Super Mario video games. This edition comes on ultra clear vinyl on two discs. Very beautiful. And also the editions are gorgeous, I think. Of course, you have your titles, nice colors, and then you have the stickers. Of course, I didn't use them, I kept them with the edition. Beautiful, gorgeous stickers, in my opinion. And look at that. Look at this. Hope you can see it. Isn't that beautiful? And even the mustache. The mustache is not printed, it's felt. So he, in a way, has a real mustache. So this is the album Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle from Grant Kirkhope. And in my opinion, this is the coolest record I have for a young man at the age of 13. So thanks again for this beautiful comment. And the father of Carter, I put down a link below, has his own beautiful, gorgeous VC channel. So I would be happy if you try out his channel and subscribe to him and, of course, to Carter. And with this gorgeous comment from you, I want to finish my 2020 releases. And I hope to see you soon on my channel. Thank you for gorgeous 7 months, and I see you. Bye.